The helicopter, an Augusta Westland 109, crashed into a construction crane on top of the tower, 1 St George Wharf in central London at 8 a.m. on Wednesday. The helicopter exploded as it hit the crane, then cartwheeled down and landed on 2 parked cars, which also exploded. 2 people are reported dead and at least 11 are injured. Helicopters should normally fly at least 150 meters above tall structures.